your mouth, boy, before I can stick it in there.